shocked me last week. It's been 40 years since I graduated from high school. I graduated from a boarding school called Church Farm School. Now, most people that know me, you know I'm not really that religious. I'm really skeptical. But here's the reason I'm making this video. There's nothing wrong to question. As a young person going to boarding school, we weren't allowed really to question. My family's religious, blah, 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 blah. I left home at 18, and it's been 40 years, and my whole knowledge, the 40 years I learned, is the main thing is to question, to understand life, to make the most of your life by questioning. All knowledge, I think Neil Tyson DeGrasse said once, all knowledge comes from what we question, not by what we told. And I feel it's a very deep statement. So make a long story short, 4 years ago I graduated from high school, and that's the birth of a new age for me. I read the book of Malcolm X for the first time, Chariots of the Gods. And that allowed me to question race relationships and religion. And the reason that it's so important to bring this up is because two books I highly recommend. You cannot know yourself until you question. Now, when I grew up, I don't know it's time to make this video, but it's basically saying that you have to understand who you are. And you can't, I didn't know who I was at that age. I got from high school, I was 17, from boarding school. And in boarding school, it was a very unique experience. Because in religion, all the images, we went to church every day, you saw nothing but European images. And being African American, it made me think, like, how did that relate to me? And that's when Malcolm X came in. I was my freshman year in college, I was a religion major. And I learned to understand life more. The reason I make videos to make people, inspire people, more or less to tell my story, because life is short. And it kind of makes you understand what is, what, not so much what's being told, but what's not being told. So, in summary, I'm making a video. I don't know if I'm going to publish or not, but I want to thank Mo for letting me express myself. Because to me, if you don't express yourself, you can't really understand anything unless you experience it yourself. So, I didn't say it right, but anyway, you end it now. Let's go on.